Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hi everyone. It's Atif from Pakistan with the basic networking lecture 2. We'll discuss topologies in this session. With every topology we'll discuss the cables and the connectors as well. So let's start with the topologies. What is topology? Topology is the physical layout of a network. How network looks like. Whenever I will enter in any computer lab, anywhere where number of computers are there within in a network, I can tell about the topology just to view the arrangement of computer systems, whether they are in connected linearly with each other, or whether they are with the connecting with the centralized device, or whether they are connected in a ring. So let's start with the topologies. We have three basic type of topologies here. Number one is bus topology. But in bus topology, it is also called a linear topology or linear bus topology. In bus topology, all computers share single media. Here, media we are talking, the media we are calling the cable media. Media is everything in which our data can carry. Ye media air bhi ho sakti hai, ye media copper wire bhi ho sakti hai, ye twisted pair wire bhi ho sakti hai, aur ye gauge based wire bhi ho sakti hai, RG family ki cable bhi ho sakti hai. बस टोपोलॉजी में तमाम कंप्यूटर्स एक ही मीडिया को शेयर कर रहे होते हैं. लुक एट दिस, आप ये देखें, एक केबल है और उस एक केबल के साथ ही सारे कंप्यूटर्स आपस में कनेक्टेड हैं. डेफिनेटली व्हेन एवरी कंप्यूटर इज कनेक्टेड विद द सेम केबल, देयर मस्ट बी द सेगमेंट्स इन द केबल. सेगमेंट्स होंगे. सेगमेंट क्या कहते हैं? सेगमेंट केबल के एक पीस को कहते हैं. इट्स अ पीस ऑफ अ केबल, एक टुकड़ा होता है केबल का. जस्ट लाइक दिस, यहां पर चार कंप्यूटर्स कनेक्टेड हैं, तो सेगमेंट कितने हैं? सेगमेंट 1, सेगमेंट 2 एंड सेगमेंट 3. तीन केबल के टुकड़ों को मिला के हमने ये बस टोपोलॉजी क्रिएट की हुई है. जैसे जैसे कंप्यूटर्स एक्सटेंड होते जाएंगे, एक एक सेगमेंट उसके अंदर हम फर्दर और एड करते जाएंगे. बाय वॉचिंग दिस टोपोलॉजी, वट यू डिसाइड, आपको क्या लगता है कि इसके अंदर प्रॉब्लम क्या होगा? जस्ट थिंक अबाउट इट. देखो, हर कंप्यूटर जो है शेयरिंग सिंगल मीडिया, दीज आर शेयरिंग सिंगल मीडिया. नो, द प्रॉब्लम कैन बी हियर व्हेन एवर एनी सेगमेंट ऑफ केबल फ्रॉम एनी वेयर विल कट ऑफ, द होल नेटवर्क विल गोज डाउन जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द नॉन अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ एंड टर्मिनेटर्स. विल डिस्कस एंड टर्मिनेटर्स इन नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. सो दिस इज the most biggest drawback of this topology. Whenever the cable breaks from anywhere, whole network becomes down, and it's very difficult to troubleshoot this type of topology. Just think about, if you have 20 computers in a network with 19 segments and network is not getting up, you have to troubleshoot the 19 segments. It's a horrible job, man. It's a horrible job where you are working on a very fast computing system. This topology is not currently in use, or it is not so much famous in these days. Definitely in the past time it was a good topology at that time, but not now. Now come to the next slide with the cable and the connectors. This is the cable. This is called coaxial cable, and in this topology we use RG58 cable. This is coaxial cable, just like the cable same as you people are using with the cable TV, with the cable networks. This is the BNC connector, this is BNC connector, and third one, this is the T connector. T connector connects directly with the LAN card of computer systems, and end terminator resistors, ETR, it consists of 50 ohms resistor. We'll place this ETR on the end of the cable. Look at this, one ETR will place here and one ETR will place here. So just because of ETR, the termination becomes, it will be terminated and network becomes up. This is the reason, from if cable breaks from here and terminator resistor becomes out, if there is no end terminator, no computer will be able to communicate with the other. So this is the topology. This is cable RG58 thin net cable. This is T connector. This is used to connect the segments. This is end terminator resistor, connects on the end of the cable, the both sides, and this is the BNC connector connected with the cable. Cable cost is low, but it is very difficult to troubleshoot this topology. So let's move to the next, that is star topology. The star topology. First of all, I have to clear one thing here, my dear friends, that is, whatever we are talking about the topologies, it is solely concerned with the physical layouts. There is no involvement of any logical thing here. Do not confuse with the physical and the logical topologies. There are some logical topologies as well. Not the name is called, they called the topologies, but they are called logical layouts. Those logical layouts, just like client and server and peer to peer. We are not talking about those things here. ये purely हम जो बात कर रहे हैं ये physical की है कि आपको network कैसा बना हुआ नजर आता है. जो client server या work group networking होती है वो logical होती है, उसका physical से कोई ताल्लुक नहीं है. आप work group और client server को कभी भी इससे mix नहीं करना. Done? That's good. Star topology. Star topology is such type of topology that is managed centralizedly by using a device that is called hub or the enhanced form that is switch. If you see the picture, every computer have its own cable. Their computers are not connected with each other directly with a single cable, but they are connected with individual cable, using individual cable with the device that is called hub or switch. And look at this, the hub or switch is contains different ports. Suppose you have 8 port switch, 16 port switch, 24 port switch. Any number of ports in a switch, you can connect the same number of network computers with that. So this is the star topology, where you are using a centralized device that is called hub or switch. The benefit of this topology is clearly mentioned in this slide, that it is easy to troubleshoot, and in case of break one cable, the whole network will not become down. Yes, if the hub or a switch will powered off or will malfunction, then the whole network will be down. Otherwise, there is no such condition that whole network down in case of cable break of one PC. It is better topology. More cable is used in this topology, but it's easy for troubleshoot because the switch or the hub contains LED lights on every port. Whenever a computer's cable connected with any port, the light becomes leading on. If the light becomes off, you can easily understand there may be two reasons, whether the cable is broken up or unplugged, or the computer system is powered off. It is the most usually topology in this range, और आपको सबसे ज्यादा यही topology मिलेगी और आपको इसी पे काम करने का मौका मिलेगा. So it is really good to understand this topology. You have to face this topology in real world. Next. In star topology, we use twisted pair cable. This twisted pair cable that we use in the star topology is consist of four pairs. Four pair mean there are eight cables, eight wires. Blue-white, brown-white, orange-white, and green-white. This is a shielded twisted pair cable in which you can see clearly in the picture that there is a shield. It will protect the cable from electromagnetic interference. This is the connector used with this cable. This is same sort of connector that you usually see with the telephone, but that is RJ11, and this one is RJ45. Isko RJ45 kehte hain. Isme 8 cables lag sakti hain. These are the four pair, the eight cables. This is the LAN card that will installed in computer system. Nowadays, every computer system have built-in LAN cards. You have no need to plug another expansion slot LAN card on the computer system. This is the cable and with the RJ45 connectors on the both end. The twisted pair cable what we use in our network, there are three types: category 3 cable, category 5 cable, and category 6 cables. All three cables uses RJ45 connector with them. Category 3 cable supports 10 megabit per second data transmit rate. Category 5 support 100 megabit per second and category 6 support 1000 megabit per second. It is also called the gigabit cable. So this is the all about the star topology, cables, connectors and centralized device. Next, this is the ring topology. Look at the diagram. I'll start from the diagram directly. This topology have no ending point. Look at this. It have no ending point. Suppose cable start from here, one segment, second segment, third segment and fourth segment. Again the circle is continue. So this is a topology where you have no ending point. In this type of topology, we use fiber optic cable. That fiber optic cable is the fastest cable in our network world. Access method of this topology is token passing. What is meant by this? The access method. Access method means the way a computer access the or a LAN card access the network, or how a LAN card access the other computer system. The access method is of this topology is the token passing. What is token? Token is a software. This token continuous passes from computer to computer in such topologies and continuously revolving around the network. Whenever any computer, suppose this is computer 1, whenever this computer 1 try to send any data to computer 3, it will grab the token and paste data on that token. That token will drop data on computer 3 and tell the computer 1 that I have dropped the data. That token will start moving around the cable. And whenever any computer want to access the other or try to send a data, he will grab the token and pass to the next computer system. It is very expensive and more than a bus topology, it is difficult to troubleshoot. And there is no such more practical implementation of this topologies available in the world. So the most important topology that you should know about, that is star topology. So in the next session, in the next lecture, we will discuss the logical layouts of network, that is client or client server or workgroup network. Till the next lecture, thank you very much for viewing me. Allah Hafiz.